be a good human being.
Try to remember all the values you have learned.
Hard work, sincerity and integrity. These are the key to success.
Achieve your goal.
The difference between the ordinary and extraordinary is a little effort called perseverance.
Prosper. I wish you all the best in all your walks of life.
Obey your parents.
May God bless you.
And be happy and be safe. Sail in the boat of hard work and anchor at the port of success.
And be like a good children.
Come out with flying colors.
All the best girls.
Very good exams.
May God bless you all. Work hard.
Be a source of blessing to many.
Thank God for all the blessings you have received.
And they all should start in this competitive world.
In the godless.
And as Scotonians, I'm sure they will be blessed.
May the God Almighty be with you always.
When you go to the world, there are too many things which you have to face.
God bless you all wherever you are going.
All the best to the girls who get them to 12th standard.
I wish all the great students have your courses.
I wish you the very best of everything in life.
Have a bright future.
Trust in the Lord and do your best always.
Especially during the time of exam. Trust God to do everything.
Hard work and practice definitely pays.
Keep
all
playing.
The best. All the best.
All the best from our PT department.
Keep doing swimming. You'll be healthy.
Continue the spirit of singing.
No, just I wish them to become a good player, and his studies also good.
We love the girls, and we miss you.
Girls, all the best for your future.
Be happy and do good to others.
You have to soar high and do well in life.
No matter where you go, but be a star in what you are.
All the best.
We miss you and all the best for your future.
All the best children for your future.
Wherever you go, do not forget our motto.
All the best to all the graduating here.
As we bid farewell to all of you, we just want to say how much we love all of you.
You will all be very close to my heart and always in my prayers.
Even if you are going out, your presence will be felt by each one of us.
Read your text thoroughly to all my girls who are doing English, especially Shakespeare, and I know you will do very well.
Be a good human being and don't ever forget the sacrifices which your parents make.
I hope that the best in the world is there.
The entire batch, I just want them to shine.
You should explore the unexplored fields.
Seek God's will in all you do and in your
life. Have a very bright future. The future is in your hands actually.
Awake, arise, and stop not till the goal is reached.
You will stand for the right things and for the right values that you have learned in Cottons.
We want Cottons to be somewhere, on the top. Hope you do the best.
It was very nice seeing them doing all the colorful things.
Hope they live up to their dreams.
Let all your dreams come true.
Good luck, keep it up.
My life I dedicated for children, and it's going to be the same. Best wishes for all the future lovers.
God be with you all always.
And achieve your goals and your best.
I would wish you all to come out with flying colors.
All the best and God bless you.
Make our school proud.
Whenever you come back here, please come and do visit all the teachers.
And have a bright future, girls.
I hope they would remember all the promises.
My best wishes to you people. Be good, do good.
Have faith in God first and have confidence. You will succeed.
Have faith in God and you will succeed in everything.
Just believe and walk with Him.
In future too, you can carry out much more responsibilities.
And do excel in your life.
Girls, what you are is God's gift to you, and what you make of yourself is your gift to God.
All the best.
Find what we need. When the great scorer comes to write against your name, he writes not whether you won or lost, but how you've played the game.
Look at this photograph. Every time I do, it makes me laugh. How did our eyes get so red? And what the hell is on Joey's head? This is where I grew up. I think the prison owner fixed it up. I never knew we ever went without. The second floor is hard for sneaking out. And this is where I went to school. Most of the time I'd better face to do. Criminal record says I've broken twice. I must have done it half a dozen times. I wonder if it's too late. Should I go back and try to graduate? Life's better now than it was back then. If I was them, I wouldn't let me in. Oh, 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 God, I am. Every memory of looking out the back door. I have a photo I was spread out on my bedroom floor. It's hard to say it, time to say it. Goodbye. Somebody went murdered down. We used to listen to the